I was called by the lawyer who had helped my mother prepare her will. I had been made the executor of the estate. He said that it was not necessary for me to come up there yet, as the will had stipulated that she be buried next to her husband here in Huntington. They needed my approval to appropriate the funds to have her flown here. I visited the funeral home that the will said was already prepared to handle everything. This was a great relief to me. Between comforting Aurora and Dipper, I really did not want to spend any time thinking about funeral arrangements. I sat down with the director and went over the plans for the funeral, giving approval to the plans made, making one change. Birch had specifically asked that he be allowed to present a song during the service. He felt very bad about his attitude when he had called me, and I readily accepted his offer. I should have kept my temper as well. He didn't know. The day of the funeral arrived. I don't think I've seen so much black during the day before. It was, thankfully, a sunny day. That would make this much easier. We used the church that not only had my parents met, but also where they were married and where Sarah and I were married. We started the service with the playing of my mother's favorite hymn. Then the pastor said a few words of comfort, reading several passages from the Bible. He then invited us all to join him in reciting my mother's favorite psalm.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they shall comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
This was followed by a time for prayer, meditation, and remembrance. Heavenly Father, you know my heart is heavy. Did I do the right thing leaving my mother alone all those years? I don't know. So many people seemed to need my help, and yet I could not find time for the woman who gave me life. Maybe if I had been there, I could have saved her. I wish so very much I could just go back in time, spend more time with her. Why can't I start over?
Lord, I know that my own guilt has kept me away from you. But you reached out to me through Star and Dips. I want to somehow repay them, but when they really needed me, I blew it big time. All because of my music and the group I formed. I don't know how I can forgive myself for losing my temper. I wish I could just go back and take my words back. Why can't I start over?
Dear God, I didn't know my grandmother very well, but she always gave me great stuff for my birthday and for Christmas. I never really showed my appreciation for that, even when she was here for the wedding. And now it's too late. Uncle Star was right. You have to tell people these things when they're alive. If only I could turn back the clock and tell her. Why can't I start over?
Living to see you, dying to see you, but it shouldn't be like this. This was unexpected. dead. What do I do now? Could we start again, please?
I've been very hopeful so far. Now, for the first time, I think we're going wrong. Hurry up and tell me this is just a dream. Oh, could we start again, please? I think you've made your point now. You've even gone a bit too far to get the message home. Before it gets too frightening, we ought to call a halt. So could we start again, please?
I've been living to see you, dying to see you, but it shouldn't be like this. This was unexpected. What do I do now? Could we start again, please? I think you've made your point now. You've even gone a bit too far to get the message home. Before it gets too frightening, we ought to call a halt. So could we start again, please?
Could we start again, please?
Could we start again, please?
Could we start?